Take a sad
song and make it better.
Remember to put it into your heart. Then you can start.